It is January 13th, 2020, and things are swell today.